And again, the bottom line here, the basis of all this, is that agriculture uses so much water. Home building, we'll stick with home building now, but whatever development is involved doesn't use quite as much water. So you get more homes and you use less water. That's kind of the equation here, correct?
Yeah, that's right on. Agricultural water use, because it simply takes a lot of water to grow food and fiber. Anyone who's ever grown a plant remembers that you have to keep watering it or it dies. So agricultural water use is like 5 or 6 times the rate per acre as water that a city would use. And so that's kind of the basis for allowing this to happen. On its face, it seems like a great idea. It's going to, you know, leave water in the aquifers. But that really depends on a number of factors, including how much agricultural land would have been retired without this law. And also how much water will be recycled, reused when it's used for that urban development. So there are quite a number of factors that make it not quite so obviously a huge water saving.